ship. I got a shield in front of me. Oh yeah, I'm a rocket ship. I don't know what this song's about.
Damn it! Where is my inspiration?
Flying through the sky at the speed of light. Here I am, a rocket ship. I can't find my inspiration in life.
What am I aiming for?
God, if I only had someone to believe in me. God, but who truly am I? What's it all mean?
I'm Kirby in Rocket Ship 4. Going to space, going to space. You don't need anybody to believe in you when you believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, you're a fucking coward. I wanna see the stars, it's my favorite thing in the world. I'm Kirby in Rocket Ship 4. Going to space, going to space. You don't need anybody to believe in you when you believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, you're a fucking coward.
Believe in yourself.
I wanna see the stars, it's my favorite thing in the world.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Right on the razor's edge.
Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It means everything. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Right on the razor's edge.
Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It was a little esoteric for me.
Yeah, it didn't really make much sense.
Yeah. I mean, I like abstract art as much as the next guy.
But geez, man. Fucking find a point, maybe. A theme or something? Motifs?
30 in the morning. Motherfucking Jesse Eisenberg. Jesus Christ. Motherfucking Facebook movie bullshit. Jesus, can you fucking believe this shit? No punctuation. Random capital division. Goddamn creative Facebook and fucking lawyers and shit. Right fucking Winkle boss wins. Goddamn rowing the boat. Fuck your shit. I can't even fucking believe this shit. Have you seen this shit? Fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man. Aaron, you're scaring me. Spider-Man. An hour passes with his bare hands. Fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man. Fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man. You're scaring me. Spider-Man. An hour passes with his bare hands.
Diggity, diggity,
fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man.
wake up way earlier than I usually wake up to take Barry to the airport. And then on the way fucking back, I was just like so tired. And I saw this one.
You were texting that while driving?
No. Here's the thing. That was all Siri. So that's why it was just like...